Hello, I'm Graham and I do hope everyone's having a great day. If you're a regular follower of the channel, you'll appreciate that I've been trying to photograph purple flowers with the Panasonic Lumix FZ200 camera without too much success up to now. It would appear that this violet hue isn't resolved correctly by the jpeg processing engine of the FZ200 and in fact quite a lot more of the Panasonic cameras. I started to investigate the problem a couple of months ago, but the lack of material to keep constantly testing was proving a problem, so the pansies only stayed in bloom for a short period of time. It's only now that I've come across some coloured pencils which approximate the hue very, very nicely and actually photograph as blue with the Panasonic camera. So it's only when I found these coloured pens that I had a constant source of test material to try and understand what this problem was. It would be nice to use the same flower day after day, but unfortunately that's not going to be a reality, but these pens are. So once I had these pens, it allowed me to look at the jpeg image to see why it was shooting blue, could analyse the colour spectrum to see what colours were missing, and it was indeed the red. My first assumption was it was the infrared cutoff filter, which is actually cutting a little bit of a red spectral image, but that doesn't appear to be the case. If you look at the raw data coming from the sensor and look at the raw file, if you process that through SilkyPix, which is the developer which comes with the Panasonic Lumix cameras, you get a more natural result. If you don't have the facility to use SilkyPix and you've got camera raw, or you don't have camera raw, you can actually use the DNG converter, which is free to download from the Adobe website. Then you can push the Panasonic files through DNG converter, and then they will open up in Photoshop or Photoshop Elements. And again, you'll get a more pleasing file, which is more true to the colour than the jpeg file. So now that I've seen the files from the camera processed through SilkyPix and through DNG, the colour rendition is pretty accurate from the Panasonic Lumix FZ200, but not via the processing engine that converts it to jpeg, or indeed AVCHD or MP4, as the video files still come out blue as well. So it stands to reason that Panasonic need to do some work with the algorithm that takes the RAW file and converts it into a jpeg format and gives us the AVCHD and MP4 file. Whether they do that is another story. So we have a partial solution to the problem. If you want to shoot these hues of violet, shoot in RAW mode, process it through SilkyPix or DNG or Adobe Camera RAW, and you'll get some very accurate colour renditions. Here's the results, and you can actually see the graphs from the Adobe Camera RAW and from SilkyPix to see that we have the full spectral range there of the image and the correct portions. Hope you found that interesting. So if you do want to shoot these violet shades, use Camera Raw, process through SilkyPix or DNG or through Adobe's Camera Raw, and you'll end up with a very, very close rendition of the actual scene. Hope you found that interesting. And of course, if you don't subscribe to my channel, please consider doing so. And until my next video, thanks very much for watching. Take care and bye for now.